I'm James Hong, and I'm at the summit because I believe Asian Pacific Americans are part of America's future, and they need to be a part of a change that is progressive and that recognizes that the civil rights that we share right now is because of the work behind us and because of those in community with us in the African American, in the Latino, in the LGBTQ, the women of our nation. And so that's why I'm here, because I believe we need to be in concert and in coalition with them.